This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to show you how you can use a Microsoft Excel template that will automatically do address verification and correction, as well as parse addresses into their street, city, state, and zip code. So let's take a quick look at how it works. This is the Excel template, and we've just pasted here a list of customer addresses that are going to be used in a direct mail campaign. And you can see that they need a bit of a cleanup. Some are missing zip codes and other data. And they also use different formats. Some are in a single line, others in a parsed format like this. The template uses our Microsoft Excel add-in, CDX Streamer, which checks each address in the list against U.S. Postal Service databases on our server. Just click on the button to start the verification process. And the correct, properly formatted addresses are returned to the worksheet, including ZIP plus 4 codes. The addresses are automatically returned as a single line, shown here, and in parse format, shown here. If an address can't be found, or if not enough data was provided to identify an address, an error message is returned. CDX Streamer is available as a free 7-day trial. It can also be purchased in either one-time or monthly packages. For more information about CDX Streamer, please visit us at www.cdxstreamer.com.